Number 250 and 251 of 1001 solve problems in engineering mathematics. So number 250, find the sum of 1, negative 1/5, 1 over 25, and so on. And then number 251, find the ratio of an infinite geometric progression if the sum is 2 and the first term is 1/2. Okay, so tungkol parehas sa sum of infinite geometric progression. Okay, so let's start. Number 250, so find the sum, 1, negative 1/5, 1 over 25. So, check muna natin kung geometric progression ito. So, itong 1 naging negative 1/5 by inspection na lang. Anong minultiply dito? Minultiply sa negative 1/5. Okay? So, minultiply sa negative 1/5. And then, negative 1/5 naging 1 over 25, minultiply din sa negative 1/5. Okay? So, alternate yung sign. Positive, negative, then positive. Okay, so malinaw siya ay geometric progression. Tapos ang common ratio natin, R is equal to negative 1/5. Yun yung minumultiply natin. So ang first term natin ay equal sa, ito yung first term natin, 1. Okay, so gamitin lang natin ang formula para sa sum ng infinite geometric progression. Kasi walang katapusan to, and so on. Ang ibig sabihin ng tatlong dot. Tapos ang R natin is, R is less than 1. So, ibig sabihin, pwedeng gamitin ang formula S sub n is equal to A sub 1 over 1 minus R. Okay, so substitute lang natin ang mga given natin. A sub 1 is 1 over 1 minus R. The value of R is negative 1/5. So, magiging dalawa yung negative natin. So, negative 1/5. Okay, so simplify natin. So, we have 1 over 1. Negative of negative 1/5. So, we have positive 1 over 5. And then itong 1, i-add natin itong denominator. Itong 1, palitan natin ng 5 over 5. Okay? So therefore, we have 1 over 5 over 5 plus 1 over 5. That is equal to 6 over 5. And then, proceed to multiplication. Pag nag-divide tayo ng fraction, so we have 1 times, ito yung numerator natin, 1. Baliktarin natin itong 6 over 5, magiging 5 over 6. So therefore, the final answer is 5 over 6, which is letter A. Okay, so next number. Number 251, find the ratio. So, yung R ang hinahanap natin. Find the ratio of an infinite geometric progression if the sum is 2 and the first term is 1/2. So, direkta na sa formula yan. So, ang formula ng infinite geometric progression ay S sub n is equal to A sub 1 over 1 minus R. So ano ang given natin? Ang sum daw ay 2. So ang S ay 2, yan yung S sub n, 2, and the first term is 1/2, A sub 1 is 1/2. So hinahanap natin yung value ng R. Okay, so direct substitution. So we have S sub n, palitan natin ng 2, equals A sub 1, so that is 1/2. So 1/2 over 1 minus R. Okay, so R yung hinahanap natin. So multiply lang natin both sides dito sa denominator natin na 1 minus R. Okay? So multiply lang natin both sides by 1 minus R. Okay? So para makancel out na ito, and then distribute natin ito, 1 minus R, or itong 2 i-distribute natin. So we have 2 times 1, we have 2, and then 2 times negative R. So that is equal to negative 2R equals 1/2. Okay, so solving for R, may fraction pa ulit tayo, may denominator. So multiply ulit natin sa denominator natin na 2. So multiply both sides by 2 para makancel na itong denominator natin. So distribute, so we have 4 minus 2 times negative 2R. So negative 4R is equal to 1. Okay, so dalawang step na lang. So pagpalitin natin itong negative 4R, lipat natin sa kabila. Tapos itong 1, lipat natin sa kabila. So pagsabayin na natin. So therefore, we have 4 is okay. Itong positive 1, lipat sa kabila, magiging minus 1. Yung negative 4R, nilipat sa kabila, so magiging positive 4R. So 4 minus 1, we have 3 is equal to 4R. Last step, divide both sides by 4. So yan na yung final answer natin. Therefore, the common ratio is equal to 3/4. The correct answer is letter C, 3/4. Okay, so that's all. So thank you for watching. I hope nagustuhan yung explanation ko para sa problem na ito. At kung meron kayong math question, ay i-comment nyo lang dito or i-PM nyo ako sa Messenger, RJ Enseñado. So good luck sa lahat ng nagre-review para sa board exam ng engineering. So sana ay nakatulong ako sa inyo. So bye-bye and God bless.